Children grow up and become adults, have children. Their children grow up and watch their parents die. What kind of world is this we're all living? How can we call this existence life? It's like we're all searching for something. I found it. We all search in the same place, and for some reason it appeared to me, and I took it in. I took it to this high point, this pinnacle of existence, a challenge of existence, because what is it ever existing anyway? Why is it we're here to explore from the patterns of this world? The truth he called rebellion, the deviance called revolution. Just what our parents did, just before they died. So once again, I read a reflection on my own mountain. I should have read it about his. It's so high. So I was in the head of this past galaxy.